Che. So the title of this poem is El Che. This is a translation from the original, which is in Spanish. And it goes like this. Between gusts and bursts retreats the wind, and its howling drowns along the riverbank. My thoughts fall into shadows, and sorrow bursts once again. There, pilgrim, you end up like a swelling on the road, curled into a memory, an errand without return. And on the crossroads of your journey, nothing but a cigarette butt, a handful of dirt you've become. On your neck, a golden necklace, a maternal lullaby, petals of a garden, peels of San Juan, and oozing from your side, echoes of an Ave Maria. The sun bleeds its light into the river and consumes itself in its impotence. Between the cry of the birds and the plea to the saints, sorrow remains an immovable boulder.